In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to easily import Notion templates into your Notion. So as you see here, I'm on a website that's just notion.com/templates. Basically, you just go to Google, type in Notion templates, and you'll see this come up first. Now, there are many places you can download and purchase templates from, but I prefer just the Notion template page here. You can get them from wherever you want them to come from. So we can search for templates here, or you can find the one that you like here. Let's say we want to do one that is time tracking, and we like this one here. As you can see, it is free, so we can click into that template or specific template there, and then we go to view or get template. What you want to do is go ahead and go to get template. It'll ask you to log into your Notion if you're not already, so make sure that you do that. It'll go ahead and say, where do you want to add focus mode? Select the workspace. So for me, it's going to be my main workspace. I went ahead and added it to private here. And as you can see, it's going to add over to my private page here. And as you can see, it's now been added over under my private section here. And here is the template that we just imported from that website. If you wanted to, and you don't like the way this looks inside of your Notion, you can go over to wherever the page is or the template, go ahead and click the three dots here, and then just go to where you see move to trash. And that's it. So you find it on a website where you can purchase it or get it for free. You then go to get template or install, and then it will automatically log you in or prompt you to log into Notion, and you are good to go. If you have any questions, put those down below. We'll see you guys in the next video.